Unsa may unahon nako? Motukod og balay or magpakasal? Huy! Nako, medyo naabot naman ta sa romantic ani na side, no? Pero sige lang, naaman ta experience ani, so pwede nato siya ma-share sa inyo, ha. Nakuha na mo ni siya na pangutana, guys, sa isa ka student na mo sa 5M's to Financial Freedom, no? And by the way, if you wanna know more about it, na ang link sa description para makita ninyo ang details dito. Alright, so ani ni siya? So, ani magoy, kung matukod ka og balay, that means naamoy kapuy-an. Kumbaga, financially and inyuhang feeling wise, kamo sa inyuhang partner, mas secured mo na naamoy kapuy-an inig mahuman pag human namog minyo, di ba? Naamoy kapulungan dayon. At the same time, dili mo mubayad og arkila, technically since dito man mupupuyo, at least man lang instead mo bayad mong arkila, ang logic lagi is at least mapainyuha ang asset. Well, it makes sense, okay? Another angle is napoy uban na magpakasal, then sabay sila maning kamot sa ilahang asawa bago sila mutukod og balay or mupalit og kondo or mupalit og house and lot. So as you can see, guys, lahi-lahi a situation for every couple because lahi-lahi mangutag mindset, lahi-lahi ta og sense of security, lahi-lahi ta og kanang risk, no? Ato ang risk tolerance. And then, lahi-lahi po itong relationship with each other and with the family of our partner. Right? Na may uban na, dili ka pwede magpakasal sa kung anak the moment na wala pa mo'y balay na kapuy-an. Napoy inana. Napoy uban na may ingon na, okay lang, basta maning kamot mong duha. Sa hirap at ginahawa, kayo'y magkasama. O, may inana ng mga storya, di ba? So, again, so the point here is, the answer is, depende jud na siya sa inyuhang mag-partner o sa inyuhang family. Sa amuha na case, no, we got married last September 2019. The choice that we made, okay, the word is choice, ha? The choice that we made is we got married first, and then we're renting a house right now, and then we're just planning our way and working our way towards buying a certain property kung asa man yung puyo, at the same time working on our business. Kaya amuha logic manggod is, find ways to increase our income, find ways to increase our assets para the more na naatay income stream, the more ta makalihok, no? And then the more ta makapalit o mga butang na quote-unquote gusto nato. And one of which is ang balay. Pero samwa to siya na situation. It doesn't mean na, hala, mao itong gihimo na, sir, dyan. Mao dapat ang himo na to. Adili, pod. At least na lang ta idea ba na, okay, lahi-lahi mangutag style. So there is no right answer to this. It really depends on your risk tolerance to begin with. Kampante ba ka sa feeling na paghumani mo minyo, okay lang ba sa inyo, ha? As partners na mga arkila sa mo. Or non-negotiable ba dyan na mutukod og balay? So you have to talk it out with your partner. Okay? Wala. Now, question of the day. Para sa imuha, before man mo magminyo or kunana ba kay uyab karon or basig puhon magkaroon kag uyab, question would be, unsa may mas gusto ni mo? Magpakasal una bago mutukod og balay or mutukod unag balay bago magpakasal? Let us know in the comment section.